Steam gift card not working? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. When your Steam code is not working, wait for some time before moving on to other solutions. Although Steam generally updates the account balance immediately after you redeem a code, occasionally, it can also take time to process the payment. So log out of your Steam account and then log back in and check. If you encounter the same issue after an hour, then try to redeem the Steam code again. If the solution doesn't work, then go to the next solution. Method 2. Steam wallet code won't redeem if it is incorrect. So check the validity of your Steam code. It is recommended to double check the characters. Sometimes the letters get replaced with identical numbers and vice versa, which creates problems. Here is a list of probable pairings that you should check. Alphabet O for number 0. Alphabet G for number 6. Alphabet B for number 8. Alphabet I and L for number 1. Alphabet S for number 5. So make sure that you maintain accuracy while using a Steam gift card code. It is better to copy and paste the code instead of typing it. Method 3. Steam gift cards won't work if the currency is invalid for that particular region. So make sure that you have got the key for the proper region. You may receive an error message saying that the gift card cannot be redeemed to your account as the currency code is different than your region. Check the region tag from the title of the product. It will disclose for which region it is meant. You are not allowed to activate it elsewhere. Method 4. It is also very important to check that you are redeeming your Steam gift card for a proper product. For example, the retail copies of games like Sims 4 will get activated in the EA app and not on Steam. So make sure that you use your Steam gift card for what it is meant for. For example, if you have an iTunes gift card, you can only redeem them in the iTunes store only and so on. Method 5. If nothing helps and the Steam code is not working, then contact the Steam customer care unit. Open Steam and click on the help option. Next, select Steam support. Click on purchases and then select I need help with a Steam gift card or wallet code option. Select my Steam gift card or wallet code is damaged. You will need a clear photo or scan of the entire backside of the Steam gift card. Make sure to not crop the photo or write on the card. Next, click on Contact Steam Support. Write your issue and attach the Steam gift card image. Click on Send to complete the process. Wait for Steam's reply. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.